There it is.
How to hold a cricket bat. Okay, the simplest way is to keep the bat flat on the ground. Both your feet alongside the handle. Pick up with your right hand where you see this V formation here. The other V on the left hand goes there on top. So basically, you should be able to maneuver the bat in whichever direction you want. You know, so the grip is important. An ideal stance would be to keep around 8 to 10 inches between your feet. And that's your stance.